Some days ago, I found an interesting paper by Laurent Buss about a way to find cylinders or cones which fit a minimum set of data points. This is a very fast algorithm, and there is this is the paper. Let's see. And there is implementation in C++, and I think it may be useful to have the same functionality in Python as an add-on module for reconstruction tasks. So I have started to implement, to port the algorithms from here to Python, and this is a demonstration of the first part. We start with a cone, and I have here on this cone on the surface 4 points, and I have a script, and we can select the points hard-coded over here from the 3D scene. And when I start the script now, we see there are some objects generated. We have found two cylinders. The one is a big one, I hide it. And first we look at this. We see the green one is the starting cylinder with our data points. And the gray one is the solution we expect. It works fine. All the control points are on the solution, and the solution is the same as the starting cylinder. And we also have here another solution. I have to change it a little bit. Okay, I hide the starting point, the starting cylinder. We see here our points. We want to fit the cylinder, and here we have some helper lines to see the points, and the helper lines belong to the surface of the cylinder, and we get the solutions. The algorithm can find up to 6 different cylinders, and it is very fast, and it also can be used in some cases for cylinders and other geometric objects too. So I will implement the other methods next days. I hope that I can get it until the end of the year.